The next one on this is your TikTok name, Chip69. I don't have a TikTok account. Wait, it's Gale versus Gale. Oh, chat, it's the funny map. Wait, I can show fucking Heisenberg lore what the fuck to do.
Only through conflict you will be destroyed. Once the mission starts, no more messing around.
I have a TikTok so I can keep in touch with the young, my younger audience. Get 9 talks to edit a team, edit together a highlight intro for your team concert. That's true, actually, it's a good idea. I didn't Nizzle. Fuck, I just have a headache.
And they say Sugary is dead.
Is Chase from Birmingham? Yes.
And they say
I have double shield, that's
usual. Yeah, that comp is what we call this is Giga Cringe. It's gonna be very hard to do much against that comp right now. Is it Hog? No, it's Sick. Okay, that's at least better. Yeah. Yeah, it's gonna be a tough one. I'm probably need to swap, but we have the big problem is we have Lucio Brig. First game, no, second game.
Big one.
Yeah, I was gonna say Farah Mercy is good, but we don't have that. If this is a Lucio one trick and a Brig one trick, this game's already lost. There's a 0% chance we can win this game if they're both one tricks. Are you guys Lucio Brig one tricks?
No, I'm not.
Probably should swap Brig then. Kill second on backline, please. I'm actually gonna live. That's actually fucking unbelievable.
Can't see you, Diva.
Brig is broken, but like we need to swap Brig. We can't run Lucio Brig, it's impossible. The right one! I mean, I don't think this game's winnable because our support lineup is awful compared to this. And so is our tank lineup. I don't know how we win this game. Hope they don't see me. The good news is they didn't see me though. Bad news is, I didn't get any value.
Right one.
Sport hate, respect them. We have to just play Rush. If this guy's Lucio one trick, we have to force Rush around him. If we don't, we lose the game. Even if we do, we probably still lose the game. I hate the way that he fucking flies like that.
Anything in my life.
Fuck's this lamp? What the fuck is this game about? Cassie 1% skill, 99% value. Doomfist 99% skill, 1% value. Bro, I mean, okay, actually, just one song I want to say, I guess. I think Doomfist is dog shit and underpowered and shit as much as the next guy, but like, I don't know why there's like this perspective that like Doomfist is like this crazy high skill hero. It's what Get Quaked on perpetuates, but he's really not. He's like a middle to difficult hero. He's not that hard.
Big flux.
He's hard to get value on, that's just because he's underpowered though, not because he's necessarily a difficult hero. I think he's harder than Cassidy? Yeah, of course I do. because Cassidy's a very, at least in the current meta, Cassidy's very easy to play because he's very, very hard to punish. Like, how was she sliding there? There's Cassidy. The cowboy, the guy that was called McCree before. Oh, Genji's way harder than Doomfist. But Doomfist is probably like the 7th or 8th hardest hero in the game. Something like that. Which, don't get me wrong, still pretty difficult, but like... not as much as people say. Also, Brig is disgusting hero. Doom is like Borg Genji like monkey, sort of, yeah. And they say chivalry is dead. Tracer the hardest? I would say Genji's harder than Tracer, but it's very close.
Can you pick me Chipsa?
The reason I say Genji's harder is because, in my opinion, Genji's deflect theoretically is like the highest skill capability in the game. Would you like to know the specials? Because of the deflect, like, I think that the skill cap that you can reach on Genji if you use the deflect really, really well is like insanely high.
I mean, what we could play here is we could play Monkey, Diva, Doom, Reaper, Lucio, Moira, or Luciana, something like that.
I mean, if this guy is a Lucio one trick, we should just force Rush. Otherwise, I don't think we can win. If we don't play Rush, we don't win.
I don't play Ryan. I can play Monkey. Who would play that? You go Diva if you play Diva.
No, I don't.
So you don't play any good characters.
Okay.
Holy shit, T-Shy went in, bro.
Go across like this.
Balance is so true. You see, here's the thing. If that Brig hit this button, then I would have got zero value. If you just hit that button, it's over. Damn, I couldn't get the Lucio there. Maybe you should never raise the mouse, that's so true. That's so true. Oh my god.
Okay. I wanna go 5 inside, 1 goes main, we're gonna go bottom again. Alright, I'm walking here.
If we can, like, just, like, gang fuck the Kree. The Cassie, sorry.
I'm walking close.
Oh, you're shitting on me. Actually didn't get pinned there. What the fuck? Where are they? Poco bomb? Ah! Super greedy bomb right there from Poco.
Okay, Chipsa,
what
do you want to engage?
If we just play top, you can just bubble me in. And then I'll use my ult as I engage.
So we chill, yeah?
Yeah, we chill. We let them come in. They might have, I don't know what their support ults are. They didn't use B, right? They're coming main. Bubble me now, bubble me now.
When you land, I'm gonna jump up.
Bongo is so fucking overpowered. I just get eviscerated through bubble with zero CC on me. I just die instantly. Hardest tank to play? D.Va by far. I mean, like, I had bubble and I hit, like, every ability on the enemy team, so I probably got incinerated through about 700 HP right there in a millisecond because Orisa pressed Q.
I'm walking here free to jump
and dump the bubble. Yeah, they just used so many fucking ults, bro. Hard to do much about it. I don't like the Reaper pick here. That's pretty big though. HP 100 shield plus 200 bubble. Yeah, something like that. It's probably more than that as well because the overkill damage of the bubble doesn't hit me for damage, right? Like if the bubble's 1 HP and they do 200 damage, I don't take any damage, you know? Got the Lucio. Nah, I'm not gonna do this game. I played so fucking well as well, actually.